Hey guys, what's going on? Dragloss here, and today we are playing some FIFA 18 Ultimate Team, and today I have a two players pack for you, so let's see who we can get in this pack. I don't think it is tradable, but we got an on rare. Yep, of course we did. Oh, great. And a rare. Oh, it's not even tradable. What? Okay. And as you can see, I do have 2,200 FIFA points, but I'm not going to be spending them right now. So, this is my squad so far, guys. I'm going to get a center back. Center back, the Premier League, bronze, gold, and 6,300 I can spend on him. Mangala, Dyer, Otamendi, Mustafi. Oh, dang, I can get some good guys. Keane, Cahill. Oh my. Rojo. Ooh. Let's see, 3,000. 3,200. 100. I'll do 100. Reed. Mangala. Christiansen. Zuma. I might just have to get one. Okay. I'm just gonna get one then. I just don't know who to get. It's either gonna be Cahill or someone else. Cahill or Mangala. I mean, Otamendi, not Mangala. I need to find two that are right beside each other. There's another Otamendi, but there's no Cahill. No Cahill. Come on, Cahill! There's a Cahill. 63 pace, and there's no Otamendi in this. Otamendi? Oh! Or Mustafi. Mustafi or Cahill. Doing Mustafi or Cahill. Neither again. Okay, there's Cahill, but not Mustafi. Ugh. Jeez, a whole row of Matips. There's Mustafi. Yeah, okay. Ugh. There's Cahill, there's Mustafi. Okay, 63 pace to 67 pace, 62 dribbling to 63, 84 to 83, okay, that's me. I'm leaning more to Mustafi right now, 58 to 57, okay, it's Mustafi. I'm getting Mustafi. Mustafi. 3,300? Nope. 400? No. 500. 3,000! Oh! Oh, I just sniped him! Let's go, boys! Let's go! I just sniped him. Now I'm gonna get a Cahill. Gary Cahill. 3,300, 3,400, 500. 600, 700, 800, 900, 4,000, 100. Dang it! He's gone, isn't he? Yep. Dang it. Okay, he says 900, 4,000, 4,100, 4,200, 4,300. Okay, 4,300 is what he's worth. 35, 34, 36, 28, okay. Oh, let's try to get 3,800 or lower. Okay. Oh, I don't even have that much. Oh, whoops. Don't even have that much money. Left back. I have 3,300 to spend. Premier League. Okay. Okay guys, I'm back and searching for a left back right now, and there's a couple left backs that have quite a lot of pace. So there's Luke Shaw that has 82, there's Van Aanholt that's 86, this guy that has 86, Monreal 73. I'm gonna see how much Bellerin is. Oh. Okay. Oh no. No? Still? Oh my. Okay, is there any on the market at all? There's nothing on the market. Oh, because I'm searching left back. That's why. Really? Still? Okay. What? How much is he? 24,000? Yeah, no! 95 pace though. Position. Sorry guys, I just need a left back. Ugh. There we go. Pleasant. Beans. Idiot pace. Moreno. He looks good. Moreno. Moreno. Hector Moreno. That's not who it is. Moreno. Jared Moreno? I forget what Moreno is. Moreno. Moreno. This guy. What? Moreno. He's 76 rated. Alberto Moreno. Alberto Moreno. There we go. Okay, there's 2,000s. 1,200. Still going down, okay. It can still go down, probably. Okay! I'm gonna try to get one for 850. Come on. No, nothing. Oh, fine. 950 it is. 850. my fitness. That's actually good. I'm gonna get a center mid too now, I guess. Still have 2,400. Semi league center mid. Check wheelchair. Any other rare golds that I can buy? Or no? Doesn't look like it is. Kisong Yoram. I think that's how you say it at least. Pereira, okay. I'm not getting another one. Oh, I just got a daily objective. Buy a defender. A bronze con- oh, that's fantastic. Okay. Okay. Save all. Sorry guys, my dog is annoying, I know. Okay. Online. Oh, I need to my squad first. Doi. Gold. I need my club. Mustafi. Oh, what? I actually have a couple guys. Premier League. Williams. Any Premier League from here? Okay. Premier League from here. Moreno. Good thing I bought him. What about goalie? Okay. Good thing I bought him. What about CDM? Center mid. I have Sermon. Decent. Okay. Defender. Lindelof. Pretty good. 85 chemistry. Okay. Minus 3. Oh, yeah, because my consort links with everybody. Of course it does. Online. Okay, there we go. Wait a second. Okay, never mind. Okay, let's go. Once my loans run out of contracts, I'll buy a left wing and a striker and a right wing. But that's 3 games. I can play 3 games. Oh wait, I need to get one thing first before I do anything. Do this. Need to get a foot boost. Transaction in progress. Congratulations, you now own this item. Kits. Season kits. Okay, there's no kits that I want right now. Okay. Online season. Sorry guys, yeah, if I had to wait a while. Just been trying to get some guys before I go into a new game. But now that I have my guys, we're going into a game now. Only gonna be playing one game in this episode, guys. Sorry. Okay, we found a match. Jackals. Attacking 90, mid 81, mid defense 81. That's pretty good. List members. Okay then, there's no one there. That was pretty weird. Hope Sigurdsson scores a long shot this game. 96 and not at all. Okay, come on. Please join. Thank you. Does not have much latency, but whatever. Whew, this PlayStation kit looks sick. See his team. Ferdinand on loan though. Okay guys, I'll be right back. Okay guys, I am back. He starts with the ball, counterattack and go attacking. Ronaldo, come on. Nope. Okay, block that a bit. He's good though. Oh, that was so close.
Ronaldo.
Oh,
the look of this attack.
Suarez! Hit the post. Oh, Suarez! so close. Dang.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Oh, Suarez! Suarez! Oh my god, the follow-up. Follow-up, got it. I don't know who that was. I think it was Sigurdsson, though. I'm gonna skip. Yep, it was Sigurdsson. Gylfi Sigurdsson.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Okay, okay. Okay. Oh. Oh.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Oh no. Oh yes.
Luis
no.
Muriel.
Yes, good defense.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Oh. The leg a bit.
To get at the opposition.
Blast it! Oh, that was not good at all, sorry. I keep on saying Suarez's name. Because he keeps getting the ball.
Got it back again.
Like this.
Clever pass from Suarez.
Ronaldo almost got to that. Okay. McCarthy. To Ronaldo! And shoots! Oh, what a save!
Top class. Well, that's gone behind for a
crosses
corner.
It to Ronaldo! Oh, who almost heads it in, but it's another corner. He's gonna come. Okay. There's another.
Gone short with the corner.
Oh, I tried to do the rainbow, I guess. I just randomly spin the thing around. Oh no, he's gonna pass it off soon.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Yes, Mustafi, that's why I bought you.
Apollon. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they gonna do with it?
This might be it!
Oh no. Yes! Missed that open. Well, not open that. Well, he got to score that easily.
Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Now they've got trying to get the ball in behind.
Luis Suarez. Oh, Suarez almost scored. Oh, so close. Cross to Ronaldo, close. Nope, didn't work at all. Okay. Ooh, Ronaldo! Okay, no. What?
Being closed down here.
Ronaldo, come on. Oh no.
Ben Yedder. He's just dropped back in. The striker there okay. To get the ball in midfield. Banega.
Oh no. Yes.
Very
okay, okay. What?
Oh, he's cut that out. Well read.
Okay, no, guys, just take the ball away from him. Don't keep passing to him. That'll happen, and then he'll score next time. Come on, guys.
He's made sure he's protected it.
No, stop passing to them. I just said that. No.
Well as a team now.
No.
On the move, yes,
Mustafi. Thank you. Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Passes one person.
Plenty of room on the wing for Ronaldo.
Passes another. Crosses it. No one's there. Not where I wanted to pass it. Ronaldo's not going to get there because he has this 99 pace guy.
McCarthy. Ava Banega. Ben
Yedder. Oh my! That was a rough tackle. No card? Okay, I'm fine with that. Dang it! Still 1-0 somehow. It's because I'm lagging a bit too. That doesn't help.
Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Oh, come on.
To Ronaldo. Room for the cross.
Oh, no one's there.
It's his ball.
Suarez, get back.
Held off the defender with some good touches here.
Yes. What? Why do my guys keep passing it to them? Don't like that. No, I didn't even touch him. If that's a yellow card. Okay, it's not a yellow card, thank God.
There's a booking for the offender, or indeed a sending off, but there's nothing. It's going to be the penalty.
This is a goal.
It looks like they're going to be
Ben Yedder
punished as it is if they can tuck away this penalty.
Come on, just shoot. Dang it, he's good. Like, he's good with penalties. I don't like that. Dang it, it's 1-1, he's gonna win. My guys don't know how to pass. I don't know why I'm saying that. No idea what the words are. Skip.
Depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
So, away we go, 1-1.
Bow. Come on, I'm actually doing good right now. Not anymore, because my guys just keep passing it to them. No, I'm not aiming there at all. Good tackle. Bad pass. My guys don't know how to run either, I guess. Or tackle. Or defend. Okay, thank God my goalie's decent. Come on, pass it off. Yes. To Sigurdsson. Off to Ronaldo. Drops it in. Not even. What? What is this game right now? I like FIFA 17 more. It's easier to play.
Williams. Ava Banega.
You don't face people like this that have trash internet.
Ronaldo. Break quickly when they get possession.
Oh, come on.
On the move again. Ronaldo, what a great sight. Shot on.
Oh, no, what? Across that, and just shot it.
Just trying to catch the player.
Oh,
in possession.
Yes. What is this? Just oh, my God. It's offside. Nope, it's halftime. What the heck? That was the stupidest thing ever. Come on, dude. Just my dog's back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 1. There we go.
Well, we're ready to go for the second half, and what a first half we've had.
Well, okay. Attack, right through. Just wonder whether we're going to see
there
a continuation of that. Hope so.
Now you know how to play, team. Just can't shoot.
Gets his foot in there.
My dog, it's so annoying.
Luis Muriel.
My dog!
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Oh, that worked.
Ronaldo. Good vision.
No, so close and so lucky on his part. This lag, though. I can't play with this lag. It's impossible.
Threads it through. Here's a chance.
No. No. Just no. And now he's dabbing. Of course he is. Why? Why? That was such a lucky goal, too. And now he's not. He's not gonna skip, is he? Of course, he's not gonna skip.
we restart the game 2-1.
No, just no team. Oh my god. Okay. Like, how is that not a foul, but mine is? And how did I lose the ball there when this lag is just impossible to defend with? Oh my god.
And he's backheeled it nicely to a...
What the heck is this lag spike doing here?
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I
there shouldn't be lag at all.
Really,
well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly, should have done better.
That's not where it aimed. What is this? Was able to intervene. No, not defend, please. Thank you, Navicator.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Thank you.
Hit deep to the far post to
Ronaldo. Oh my god, what is that header? Worst header I've ever seen in my life. What? How is it their ball? Oh my god.
Ashley Williams.
No, please, teammates. Please, guys, just please do good passes.
Ronaldo.
Come on. No! What is that shooting? What is this? No, Honda, you're not coming on. I already told you that. And now, Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Ronaldo.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him.
Who's there?
The goalkeeper. No wonder he's getting.
Who's there?
Well, they're in a good position here.
That's not a foul. It's not a foul. Thank God.
McCarthy. Luis Suarez.
Come on.
Ronaldo.
No, please.
Ben Yedder.
No, I'm gonna lose this game.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Thank God. Oh my God.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days,
no.
Haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
No. Okay. Thank you.
From him with the tackle.
No. Thank you for missing. Let me score, dude.
Pressing in at him. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Still progressing on the break. Prepared to take them
on. Dang it! Nope, get the ball! Don't just stand there and let it roll by you. Oh my god. I passed the ball.
Now Williams. No.
Okay. Williams Ashley back Williams. On the ball.
Into the attacking third. Clever pass from Suarez.
Oh, Navigator, you trash!
Well, it certainly was good for you too. Give him another chance, I think you might take it.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Okay.
Delivered into the box.
What the heck is that shot?
To stop that one.
And now no one's defending. Thank God I'm good at defense.
Now Alberto Moreno.
No.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Okay.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
No. Oh.
He's
okay.
There's some danger.
Oh my god. Get that. Thank you. For this team. Finally, the team could be quite so
impressive themselves. Yeah, they're doing their bit. The supporters. Oh!
Ronaldo! What? Oh my God, Lamar or Honda, you're not coming on. What luck. All out attack. It's like 2 minutes left.
In goes the corner.
Oh my God.
Williams.
Ah, not that you should have scored that.
Able to cut that out with
how?
Sharp movement.
Just how?
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it.
I'm gonna lose my third game.
Right to the last.
Well, third game in this, the divisions.
Steven Nzonzi. Here's a chance to attack. It should be.
No.
Good position for the cross. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. And here's the shot.
Yes.
What we get to see, God. Of course, the assistants know whether that will change down the years. I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows.
Okay, Honda, you're not coming on.
I mean, there was no real goal scoring chance, but the defense would be pleased that their organization caught him off.
That'll be two added minutes.
Come on,
Luis Suarez. Well, here they come again, trying to get back into the match.
Oh, that's over.
And the referee has now.
Somehow that's over. He won because of luck. No doubt about it. He got two lucky goals. Dang it. Okay, guys, this is the end of the episode. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. And if you want to see more of this, just leave a like. If I get two likes, I'll do some more of this. And if you want me to do more of the journey, then I'll do more of the journey. And if you guys have any questions for me, like what do I do, something like that, like just comment below if you have any questions for me at all, and I'll answer them in the next video. So, thank you so much for watching, guys. Leave a like and subscribe, and I will see. Subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys next time.